4th of July. Sitting here at my babe's house, living room. It's so big looking. He's shopping for a house. He's shopping, house shopping. We're just sitting here, it's early morning of 4th of July, taking it easy, still tired from the trip yesterday. And that's his
still strong.
Okay, folks, it's the 4th of July and my lips is a little red for the occasion. So we're all matching. And we're off to go.
Fireworks would be right over there.
All right here. Oh, we're waiting for the fireworks.
We have some nervous energy.
You're gonna go up in here now, Dylan?
Hmm?
You're gonna stick your neck over there?
The window. No.
I'll open it later. Let's not do it till we're ready.
Huh? Yeah. Thank you.
Stuff some all in.
Georgia, right here. Flags, flowers.
Yes, sir.
It is, sir.
Okay. Thank you,
sir.
Have a good evening.
This is nothing compared to Pasadena, guys. This is Pasadena, it would be crowded everywhere.
Hello, everybody.
All the police, fireworks. This is definitely a small town compared to Pasadena.
Get people sitting in the back of the pickup.
That's like a stage or something.
Yeah, they have concerts.
Like there, it's nice. But nobody is getting out though. Are we allowed to get out?
Why aren't their vehicles 6 feet apart?
Look at, there's the limo.
Yeah, the vehicle's obviously gonna catch, you know what.
Hey, we're in a good view, look. Oh, some people are out.
It's the gnats are gonna be kind of.
We'll stay here. It's we're good here, babe.
We got water, right?
Mm-hmm. It's gonna be nice. Guys, we are here waiting for the fireworks. for tonight, we're in Bainbridge, Georgia. Everybody are in here? And lots of people all the way over there. Yes, lots of people already waiting for the fireworks. Oh. Okay, we're live, honey. This is live.
Take a picture.
Okay.
Over on the video.
Yes, hang on.